Ką, galvoju, kad turim būti patenkinti rungtynėm. Tikrai daugumą rungtynių metu žaidėm solidžiai. Kontroliavom rungtynės, gavo visi pasižaisti. Labai smagu už Marių Grigonį, labai smagu už Roką, kad tiek gavo minučių pasireikšti. Ir tikrai, sakau, mums reikėjo tokių rungtynių Lietuvos krepšinio lygoje.
Our Žalgiris showed us why they are the champions of Lithuania, why they play good in EuroLeague. Our problem was we didn't get the right energy on the court, and that what cost us. And I can say that second half was better. In second half we had better energy, but still was not what we had before. And we didn't get on the court what we had in that games when we were playing good. We didn't get on the court team. Our teamwork was not how it's supposed to be. And that's it. That's why we missed some really open shots, layups. Because if you don't have the right energy, then you miss that. If you got the right energy, then you make that. And just congratulations again to Žalgiris.
Coach, can you see more about the Gediminas
Neviskas
situation? Does club searching for new
players? I think so. I hope so that we will get somebody new. We need, for sure we need.
What type of player should
it be? Should be for sure like two, three men.